When was the last time you saw chickens roaming a neighborhood? Well, they caused quite a stir in Anne Arundel County this morning. And as Rob Roblin reports, now police are searching for the rightful owners of some poultry that flew the coop.
Since the chickens have been here at Anne Arundel Animal Control, they have been busy laying eggs. The 18 chickens have been here in this pen at Animal Control since they were brought in last week. Police got a call from a resident on Lorimer Road in Glen Burnie saying about 6 chickens were in her yard.
Don't get many chicken calls, do you?
Not a lot. Not in this area anyway. not in this area.
An animal control officer was called in, and instead of 6 chickens, there were 18 chickens.
How were they to catch?
They were a little hard. We have a hook, a chicken hook, and I just hooked them by the leg. And then I had a net for some of them. I had to net a couple.
Things like this nature are more common down south where there's more farmland.
For the folks who live in the area where the chickens were found, they say this is a first for their neighborhood.
It's crazy. See that many chickens, and then we thought there was only 8, and I mean, they're just walking up and down the street.
They weren't afraid of anybody. They just brushed past me and came in the yard.
Both directions, not even paying attention to anything that's going on. It's just kind of odd.
The chickens aren't talking, just laying eggs. And at this time, authorities don't know where they came from.
They were in one guy's backyard, and we asked him if they were his. He said no, so no one knew. They said he was new to the neighborhood. He just moved in a couple weeks ago, but he claimed they weren't his.
Now, if the owner of the 18 chickens does not come by and pick up his chickens, they'll be turned over to a rescue organization. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.